Hola, bienvenidos a Cefanaya Services Easy Way to Learn Spanish. Today we're going to learn the alphabet. El abecedario. Muy bien. Vamos. A. B. C. D. E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, Ñ, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Muy bien. Okay, let's do that again. Before we continue, I wanted to stress that the letter V and V double, this one right here, V, V double, this is how it's pronounced in Spain. If you go to another Spanish-speaking country such as Venezuela, Colombia, Mexico, etc. They pronounce those letters, they pronounce those letters as B and W. I just wanted to highlight that. Okay, so let's do it all over again. Repeat after me. Speak out loud. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, Ñ, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, let's say that again. Y, a little faster, Y, excellent, Z, muy bien, fantastic. Now, vamos a ver las vocales, vowels. We're going to say the vowels a couple of times, and then we're going to say the word that starts with that vowel, okay? So first we have a, a, muy bien, e, e, I, I, o, o, u, u, muy bien, let's do that again, a, E, I, O, U. Fantastic. Now, let's start with the words. A. Aceite. A, C, I, T. Fantastic. Let's do that a little bit faster. Aceite. Muy bien. Next, Elefante. 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 Fantástico. Muy bien. Y isla. 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 Buen trabajo. Good job. O. Ojo. 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 Excellent. U. Uña. Uña. Muy bien. Excellent. Well done. Great job. Now it's just a question of practice. Here's some fun facts. Letter E or E is the most common letter in both English and Spanish. Amazing. And the letter W or W is the least used letter in Spanish. Yay! Now, some extra practice. How do you spell your name, for example? How do you spell your name? How can we translate that? Well, we have option A and option B. Option A es ¿cómo se escribe tu nombre? Let's do that again. ¿Cómo se escribe tu nombre? Excellent. Option B. ¿Cómo se deletrea? ¿Cómo se deletrea? Well done. Again. How do you spell your name? Option A. ¿Cómo se escribe tu nombre? Option B. ¿Cómo se deletrea? And you can practice this with your own name. You can write it down on a piece of paper and you can spell it using the names of the letters in Spanish. For example, here we have a name, Thomas. So if somebody is to ask, how does Thomas spell his name? ¿Cómo se escribe tu nombre, Thomas? Okay, let's do that. T-O-M-A-S. Fantastic. Now you try. ¿Cómo se deletrea? Muy bien. T-O-M-A-S. Fantastic. Well done. Now, in our next class, we will learn words for each letter of the alphabet. So stay tuned. Also, check my website is www.cefanayaservices.es if you want more information concerning Spanish classes. Or you can send me an email at info@cefanayaservices.es. Excellent. Have a good day. Bye for now. Till the next time.